The citywide shutdowns here in Austin have hit the comedy scene pretty hard. Iconic locations like Cold Town Theater and Cap City Comedy have had to close indefinitely, but that's not stopping the scene from bubbling back up.
A stand-up set was held at Cherrywood Coffee House in East Austin this past Monday night. Fans were sequestered at tables, and mask requirements were in place for anyone not sitting down. In compliance with city mandates, capacity was held at 75%, which was good enough for fans to feel safe.
Seemed to be pretty well distanced, and they put some thought into it. It'd be interesting to see kind of how it looks going forward since this was their first night, but overall, it was a pretty good experience.
While the comedy scene is being revitalized, there are key venues of the recent past that may never reopen in Austin.
Cap City was very unique. The ownership was unique and supportive of the local scene, and we have to be hopeful that whatever club opens in its place is going to be equally as supportive of local comics and not just focus on national touring comics.
The Cherrywood comedy sets will continue to be held weekly as long as the city doesn't change the rules. Venues will operate at a reduced capacity in compliance with coronavirus precautions. This should give the Austin comedy scene a chance to get back on its feet. For Bobcat Update, I'm Cameron Guernon.